Last light, last day of the Kansas season. I cannot believe it.